I will keep you.
For all the truth that you made me see, brought to my life. For all the wrong that you made right. For every dream you made come true. For all the love I found in you. I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up. Never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through. Through it all. You were my strength.
I can really say that I really do love her. And I'm just grateful that God gave me the desires of my heart. Yes, I used to talk about her all the time.
Never talked to me though, but talked about me all the time.
My brother from another mother, Jermaine Gentry. As a matter of fact, when he found out that I was dating her, his mother had told him, Marion Gentry. And he's got the spirit, Mom, do you know who that is? You know who Twyla is? Oh my God, that's the love of James life.
And yeah, he let me know when he saw me finally too.
Yeah. Yep, so. Oh, yeah, so.
That's how our love story begins.
That's right. True love story.
Light in the dark, shining your love into my life. You've been my inspiration. Through the lies, you were true. My world is someday. You saw the man.
Seems like only yesterday.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Your laughter filled
the air. Let y'all know how I'm doing.
And whatever I was going through,
I'm in an ICU.
You were always there.
They have taken really good care of me. I'm leaving the ICU department today. I'll be in a regular room.
To those who are
so if you don't want to visit me, just call ahead. I just want to let you all know that God has been so good to me. Special thanks to Pastor Trish, Daniel, and Pastor Bishop LaVelton and Daniel. I love you all much. And special shout out to my wonderful wife, Twyla Norman, and to my mother, Janice Norman Oliver. I love you all much. I look a mess. I need my brother Maurice, also known as Norm. She shaved me.
And we'll meet again.
And hello to my family.
So bright.
I love you all much. Good morning.